Okay, now I can't. Why did it not place? And then it, okay. It's whatever. I just need to warm up real quick. See, when I put the ramp behind me, I try to edit. It's whatever. Bro. It's crazy. I'm actually like crazy at this game. I mean, I personally think I'm pretty good. I'm thinking I'm a pretty good console player that plays. I think I'm pretty good for a console player that plays on like 60-inch TV, input delay, 60 FPS, and like mostly between like 60 ping. I think I'm pretty good for that type of player. Up. I think I'm ready to flash right now. I have to go to work. I have to get off in like less than an hour, I want to say. Or like in about an hour and 5-10-ish minutes. I gotta go to work. I gotta make my money. He wins. Sorry, it's 7 solo, 112 duo, 215 squad. Yeah, okay. I don't feel like doing the math. Actually, I'll just do it on my phone real quick. 215 plus 112 plus 57. 384 wins. Which means I'm almost at. I'm almost over 400 wins on this account. The crazy thing is about this account, I'm on level 1200. That's dope. Like, level 1200, and I have 400 wins. I started this account chapter 2, season 2, but this season, almost all my crown wins, I got more than 10 kills. Two of the crown wins, I dropped 33 kills. And about three of them, I dropped over 25 kills, and like eight of them, I dropped over 20 kills. That's crazy. I just mirrored. It's just like the pregame lobby always laggy, like delayed. I didn't want my aim up at all today. Ooh, that's the wrong button. We always go in here. We gotta go here no matter what. I mean, that's a good amount of materials. It's next to a metal farm, cars. That's a good amount of metal. Also, brick there, too. But also, the house was brick, so you can probably get almost max metal and brick. No, I think you can get max metal. And there's wood over here, so you can get about almost max materials. And then you can get fish, extra shield, guns, if so. That's what you need. I'll take that. I would prefer a combat SMG, but hey, I ain't complaining. We literally have full shield already. Ooh, we can save the big pot because there's a showgex here. I'm just gonna do that real quick. Well, we get zone, because if not, there's rifts. Like right here. We can go there, rift. Okay, we're not in zone. It's alright though. I can't do this so I can get this AR. Some metal real quick. I say I leave like in maybe a little less than an hour, cause I gotta go to work. If I get home like at 10:30, 11, so I get home, I am taking a shower and right away. My plan. So I'm working today, tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, but they're all from 5 to 10:30. No, well, yeah. Let's go to Metal Farm real quick. Go here and go to the vault. That's where the rifts are. Also, like extra loot or ammo that I might need. So, I miss where the place they give you points, 60 points, top 25. But now it's spread out more because I want my points right away. So I don't have to worry about, oh my god, how many more points I need to actually get points. You know what I'm saying? Showfish. It's right here. So when I finish, I get on this metal, I go back to the rift. Are marked in the zone. You either get max metal or you get almost max metal. If you break all these cars. I might not get max metal, but I'm probably gonna get very close. Yeah, I was close. Back here, go to rifts, and then we're gonna go dead side, which is this area. Oops. $4,444,000. I don't care if I just want to loot this place. I just want the rift and just go dead side. Sometimes that person like gets very nervous when fighting. I don't know why. But, I mean, shoot, I am very nervous. Even though pubs are more sweaty than arenas nowadays. Looks like it's not been looted. Maybe some ammo, maybe some max materials. Let me get max break real quick and then we get in the rift. Time. Yeah, dead side's probably like this area. But I feel like we should. Yeah. Excuse me. So, like, what I was trying to say was that. If you're the type of person like me that doesn't like really try to fight people, go for placement and fight towards in. I was looking at watching some, you know, different videos about that. And most of them said like go after you're done loot, go to like a place that not a lot of people loot or land, and then go to dead side, which is the side that is on the very far on the edge of the map. People that get a lot have really robbery points are always in the middle, because they want those points. So most likely, most people are always going to be between Bugle, Tilted, Shifty, Coney, Sanctuary, not middle. So most people are going to be at. Really. Launchpad. Launch pads are crucial. Alright, I feel like I hear footsteps unless I'm just hearing things and it's my own footsteps. It probably is. Like, what time is it? 3:50-ish. So I got a little less than an hour. So I probably gotta get off and go to work. And I might not gonna come home. More likely not gonna stream, because it's probably gonna be like a 10 to 30 for me. 11. Well, probably 11:30. Except to clean. I'd help clean up some stuff. When is this place gonna open? Oh. That barely gave me a boost. So I'm probably go this way. Up here in the corner. Always gonna hide. There's be dead side up there. After this zone, the third zone goes towards the middle, and after that, it'll start going towards the middle nonstop. Ooh. I wish, honestly, streaming for me is boring, because, like, people, like, let's say, like, some people, I at least want, like, at least 5-10 people in here, at least, just so I can, like, just chill and chat with. That's the only thing I really want, because Fortnite by itself is just boring. Let's say a person who's watching but not talking. I mean, at least chat with me. Like, whatever, I don't care what we're talking about. Fortnite, World, gaming, I don't care what, something, because I get bored. I have such good egg ammo. Loot can be a little bit better, but it's alright. Imagine at least someone is gonna be in one of these bushes. This bush over those there grass. Like I'm not camping. I mean, camping to me is someone that is in a bush or in a certain spot the whole game. Someone that's avoiding fighting, I don't think it's camping. I think it's just playing smart. A lot of people avoid fights. I only fight if give me a second, I need to hide real quick, so I need I was gonna hide to like fix my headset, but might go for a supply drop. I'm gonna fix my headset real quick. Alright. Need a supply drop quick, come on. At least, can I get a combat SMG? Oh, shit, one's right here. No way, I just know I fucking choked that, bro. I literally just choked that. I had a clear headshot on him, but somehow it missed. I don't care, buddy. You're literally camping in that bush, waiting for the supply drop. Why are you emoting? You're literally camping in the bushes. If y'all rewatch, I literally headshot him, but for some reason it didn't hit him. And then my game froze for like a second or two. I don't even know. It's whatever, I don't get careless, bro. GG's. Let me see if everyone really was in player windows. He's like three, three or four times better than me. It's like, it's way better than me. honestly, I don't know why I'm so scared of fighting or anything. I'm not necessarily like, like that kind of scared. Like I know I'm gonna lose and win fights. I see, like, what I'm saying is I'm not gonna fight everyone I see. Because why would you fight someone you don't even know how good it is? Let's say you're not. Let's say you're a person that's actually very good that can, like, quad and, or do, like, 6 full, 7 full consistently. You would rush anyone you see, because more than likely you're better than them. More than likely you are. But if this is your minor skill, like, you really want to do consistent triple edits and, like, tunneling, like, kind of those good tunnelings and retakes and shit, you're not going to rush everyone. Because more likely some people, not majority, but, like, half be. Some of the people in the lobby is going to be better than you. And better at building this stuff. So I'm gonna try to rush more people I see. I'm not going to obviously rush right when I see someone. I need to watch how they play. If they're playing like a bot, then I'm going to try to go for that. But if I see, what I do is I study how a person plays. Say I see someone in the distance and I spot them and they're like swinging a pickaxe back and forth, looking back, looking backwards and forwards. Then that means they're looking for people. It means they want to fight. How many wins does P1 Arena have? That's what I'm curious about. Let's go here one game, see how good we do. Avoid that because it'll make me higher as I miss so much drop up. No one's coming here. Sorry, I was texting my mom. I see someone. Allie skin. Off the bat, I know it's not like a person that's very good. Yeah. How does he seem to find? I have 2 ARs. He probably has a shotgun. Can't see anything, bruh. It's fog. Thing is, he can surprise attack me, because. can't see crap. I was the one that blew it up. How did he get the kill? He's probably gonna go for the ammo loot and stuff. Someone texting me. I know someone's under me, I think. I don't know, I think it's the alley skin, because the person in front of me wasn't wearing the alley skin. Combat SMG. This would be. And some more mats. If I just play smart with this loadout, I can easily do very good. Want to win the game. No way, it's literally just camping. Bro, go suck my fat dick, loser. Like, my man's camping, literally landing on a fucking tree. Like, I don't know if he's on PC, which one bet? He's on PC, I bet you, right now. Net always against PC players, obviously gonna win. PC players are more likely way faster editors and better aimed than console players. No wonder I'm gonna lose. Like, I swear. Can I just get in a game with console players? Like, I'm done playing against PC players. It makes me so mad that they complain about aim assist. When the majority of PC players have better aim than console players with aim assist 100%. Like, what are you complaining about? Oh my god. I literally gained no points that game. Literally, nothing. I have enough game for two more games, maybe enough one or two more games. I just once again games with PlayStation, Xbox, Switch, etc. I don't want games with PC players. That's what they should do. Console players can PlayStation, Xbox, and Switch, etc. They can get in their own lobbies without PC. Cause PC players are obviously gonna win because y'all on PC y'all have up to 1,000 FPS, no input delay. You know what I mean? Better graphics. Like, and us PC players are stuck on a highest of 120. You know what I mean? It's like more likely, like, I don't know, ping between 20 and 50, maybe. It still gets me so mad. I wanted that saying where it lets you decide what lobbies you'll get. You'll get Xbox lobbies, Switch, PC, PlayStation, etc. Majority of people, if they're on PlayStation, they're gonna probably get an Xbox, Switch. Cause they're the worst out of the group. No offense, X players. That's just the majority. Majority of the best players are on PC or PlayStation. I ain't trying to read anything, but that's just, I'm gonna be honest, that's really based on facts. Okay, I'm trying to see my aim. Is that good? I see a shotgun. Shotgun, please. Oh god, this is the fog. This is the most annoying thing. I hate the fog. Can't pull this off. Okay, no, come on, let me pull it off. You're so fucking annoying. Go suck my dick, faggot. Once again, PC player, like, can I get my own lobbies? So I don't play fucking Arena anymore. Never get Xbox lobbies, PlayStation, etc. Always fucking PC players. Like, get your own lobby. God damn. Why I stopped playing Arena. I'm done with Arena right now. I'm switching to solos. If I win this game, I'll probably have enough time to win this one game, which takes around between 18 to like 22, 23 minutes. So, if it's 4:30, I'm not getting another game. If it's 4:25, I'll get another game. That's if ever this game is still 4:25 or before 4:30. How many wins these kids have? Curious. Oh, you're right, I'll show my wins. Stop zooming into my head. Ugh. Let's see how many kills I can get. With every win I play, every crown win I get, I got more than 10 win kills. Huh? Okay. It's like around 10 people come here, or maybe 10, a little less. Never mind, it's like 7. Maybe, oh. He's from season 5, because I glad it's season 5. Go suck my dick, faggot. Kill yourself. Like, it's not even good. Oh. Of course, I only got an AR up there. No SMG. Totally would've won that for sure about SMG. That's damn for sure. Behind you, what are you looking at, you dumbo? There's no way these are the kids I died to. It goes back, he's in. Dumbass, why would you get his shotgun has more accuracy. He's dead. Right when I die, they all start fighting each other. Whatever.
No more.
Cool, see you. get in the battle bus, you dingus. What is it, my man thinking? Give me wins these kids have. Okay, somewhere. Bro, that's fake player. AI. That's a real player. I can tell on their by their combos. Every time I'm playing squads, I'd be dropping 20, 30 kills. That's probably maybe because we're in Xbox lobbies. Probably why. But still, though, I'm dropping tens of kills. Drop 2-3 bombs a season. That's crazy. At least I'm playing solos more often. So when I get home, I'm playing like during the weekend because we have no school next week. Today we have till Thursday. Thursday's last day. I'm not going tomorrow to school. Yeah, I'm not going to school tomorrow because whatchamacallit? I'm exempting my finals or exams. Yeah, you need like an 80 or higher in that class to exempt. So exempting. anything. I probably need a better shotgun. Since the season's about to end, like next week, might as well just go. I'll use all my gold real quick on the upgrading bench. Actually, I want to try it out. 89. Quick. Jesus Christ, that took all my gold. What time is it? It's 4:25. And the season's ending next season, next week, so I might as well just spend all the gold. You know what I'm saying? Might as well. Now let's go find some more people to kill. Oop. Bunny hop. Oh. That was five pull. I see someone. Wait, just wait till I get closer. If I die to that kid, bro, I'm literally quitting Fortnite. I got a sight. No way, shot me. Bro! Can't die to this kid, bro. I can't. Come on, man. Don't do this to me, please. Come on. I'll happily take the bandages. Thank you. Happily take them. That sniper. This is just... The railgun is too OP, bro. What's cool about those is that it has to charge up before it can do max damage. This kid right here is the most annoying person in this lobby. 100%. This is really, and I got this kid in my ass too. Oh, it's AI. The person up here, that didn't be on that tree. I don't know, the person up here that sniped you twice and hit me, is probably up here camping somewhere. You here? There you go. Go there. I have people all over my ass. One more. What? I am. After this game, I am. No. And see? The same person that was literally... Oh my god. Just please stop talking, please. This, I knew it was the same person behind me. He only goes for me. I'm literally fighting. Jesus. Goes in a bush. Bro, Jackson, shut up. I'm leaving, bro. Okay, I'm leaving, bro. Leave. Go suck my cock, you fat loser. Kill yourself. No one fucking loves you. No one. It's all your fault, Jackson. All your damn fault. I'm on.